The major issues, if you look at the developing world, is the incapability of the governments and organizations who are providing the services. And that's mostly related to lack of funding and insufficient education, lack of awareness, also security to some extent, as well as the general consensus that internet has to be everywhere. And still that understanding and that consensus doesn't seem to be sufficiently enough to foster this idea.